Okay, well, hello everybody. I've got the headband on, classic Metal Gear style, of course. It's also helping a lot with my glasses pushing into my cranium, because that shit hurts like a son of a bitch. But yeah, hello. Today's gonna be the first go at this pixel stuff that I want to make a little series out of, where we recreate stuff. So I think we'll have a good time doing that. I just started doing all the pixel art just like last month or the month before. And I really enjoy it a lot. Now, I 100% am ripping it off Adam Yunus's, or however you pronounce his last name's, kind of format for how he does everything. But I don't even care. It's just so good. I love the Leonardo program. A-Sprite's too good. Like, so, I apologize if I'm coming off as a ripoff. But, hey, you gotta do what works, right? And I'm excited for this one. One of the new followers, Lido, suggested we do Otacon for the first one, so we're going to be trying to do some Otacon. And hopefully I will succeed and create Otacon in the glorious pixel art. So yeah, let's get to the live scene here. We got that open, like Adam, we're just doing rip-offs. It's a rip-off party up in here. Let me turn on this soundtrack here. That should be good. Hopefully it's not too loud. I think we're good. But yeah, so I'm thinking for Otacon here that we are on the eraser. So I got a bunch of reference images for him over here and stuff. And we're definitely gonna go for more of the we're on the wrong layer, whatever. We're gonna be going for this. The PlayStation 1 version for sure, because I kind of like that, like very blocky kind of no features kind of deal, like what I was doing with my character I was making for my little Silent Hill parody, if you will. Show you guys that too. This is my little Harry James knockoff of a dude. So I kind of want to keep it in a similar style to this. So we're going to start on 64 by 64 for Otacon, but we might make it bigger depending on, you know, how it looks. We'll see. This will be a good experimentations. But I'm thinking we're gonna try and do him kind of like laying down with his like legs up. You know, he's like just in the locker kind of deal, and he's gonna be chilling, all upset. And scurred kind of shit, like ooh, and of course they'll be piss underneath. Excuse my horrible doodling. I'm still getting used to my tablet. I haven't really drawn with it in a long time. But yeah, I'm thinking something like that. But by all means, if you guys have suggestions, let me know, and we can do something else. We could try and do the pixely Otacon from MGS2. I meant to get a picture of that to slap in here too. Maybe we'll grab that later. But he's very like chibi, got a big old head and a little body kind of deal, and these skinny little legs. And then his big old glasses, of course. That's just gorgeous. But yeah, so this will be an interesting thing that we're going for here. I already set up a palette. With all the colors I think I'll need, so hopefully we won't have to mess around a whole lot with that. So let's just get straight into it, shall we? Let me just pick like a color that we're not going to use, and I'll try and get a silhouette going. Now you're going to be kind of sitting. The legs, feet, legs, arms. We'll need a darker color for that. Let's bring those arms. Will be like kind of wrapped around his legs. This is my plan anyway. Something like that. We want it a little bigger, I think. Yeah, something like that. Kind of the general gist of what I would like to go for. But again, if people have better suggestions, and excuse the sloppiness, I am new to this whole thing. So it'll be a bit of a learning curve, if you will. But yeah, What do we want to... Should we start with the head? I tend to like to start with the head. Let's start with the head. We'll turn this... Oops. Oh, come on. Button on this never works well. Turn that opacity down a bit. And let's just go. Let's just go, shall we? So Otacon head. You know, and he's gonna be bigger than that. I'm losing this. His head to be. He's got a pointy old chin. Something like that. His hair. I tend to do everything on separate layers too, just to make my life a little easier. I can't double click with this, and it, like, there we go. Let me pull up Leonardo here. And no. Come on. There. I'll switch back to this. So his hair. He's got some lovely luscious hair, does he not? So he's kind of got a piece hanging over his face. So what would that... That would look kind of like this, I guess. And, oops. I don't know if that's too much hair. That's Otacon-ish. Oops, wrong button. Head is okay, so we'll go back to the hair, erase some of the hair here. Yeah, he's already pretty big, isn't he? We're gonna want to fix the head up a bit too. Let's tweak the shit out of stuff here. How can we do this so I can see both? No, come on. I'm so sloppy at fucking moving this shit around. Okay, that's better. Now we got both going at least. I realize I'm blocking the reference a bit with my face, but, or my camera, I mean. But whatever, what can we do? You know what? Let's. You know what? No. We go, okay, I think that'll do for now. Keep hitting that, and that drives me nuts. Yeah, that looks alright, I believe. Dad, I'm streaming right now. What's up? I think that'll be a sufficient start to that anyway. We can only begin and just keep going. Not much else we can do about that. And glasses. Now the glasses, I'm curious about here. So they're like white. Let's do this pale blue. Maybe that'd be the best bet. Oh, we're gonna want it transparent a bit though. Yeah, I think that'll do. Okay. And I guess we can start kind of shading the head a bit. Oh, X. He's a spooked Otacon. He's the spooked boy. Okay. Oops. Wait, no, that's not what I meant to do. Glasses. Let's see what this is looking like. Kind of stupid. Now we gotta do something about the glasses. We'll get his face shape down first. Huh. Yo, Doge, what's good, man? Huh. Yeah, lurk it up, baby. Thank you very much. I will be having fun. I absolutely love doing this stuff. It is good, good fun. Save this shader so that I don't have to keep going back to it. Yeah, that's okay, I think. Now we want these glasses not to look so silly. So, how am I gonna do this? We can always tweak the colors later, so let's just slap some blue in. I think we want that a little higher. Yeah, maybe that'll do good. Now we can kind of boom, boom, boom. What does that look like? Let's see what that looks like. That looks fucked up. That's what that looks like. Okay. So let me. Boom, 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 boom. Let's, modify, no. Oh, so the selection, adjustments, brightness, contrast, hue, saturation, I think it's in there. Turn that up. What's the 8? Oh, okay, that's the transparency. Should move them down a bit, I think. Yeah, that already looks a little more appropriate. Think I want them bigger, though, so let's... Oh yeah, that looks much better already. Okay. Good stuff, good stuff. Now the hairline looks a little fucked up. Let's fix the hairline up. That might be it right there. Yeah, that looks better already. Good, good, good. His hair's a little big back here. Let's erase it. Yeah, that's Otacon-esque, I think is fair enough to say. Yeah, that could be worse. Could be much worse, I believe. We'll shade the hair a bit, I suppose. Yeah. How do I want to do this? Well, let's just see what things look like when we just scribble all over here. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Nice, okay, that doesn't look too bad. I'm pretty pleased with that. Sorry, I'm just gonna get some water here. I think I got my bottle. I got my bottle here, we're all good. And surprisingly enough, even with this fucking headband on, it is still pushing the glasses into my goddamn ear. And my skull, and it hurts like a son of a bitch. It is not cool. Okay. So we're gonna move him up a bit here. Yeah, that should be good. Yeah, do you guys have any suggestions so far? I think the hair looks a little funny, but it also could look much worse, I imagine. Maybe that shouldn't look like that. Yeah, that's a little better. Although he kind of looks happy. We don't want him looking happy now, do we? I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. Is that as dark as we can take that? It appears to be. It's not horrendous. But yeah, we definitely want him, like, not smiling. So let me, ding, ding, ding. No, that doesn't really work. What if we do it like so? That's even weirder. Actually, I don't mind that. That looks alright. What are we gonna do? Well, we should probably start with his body and just get that under wraps here. Oops. This one, yeah, up. We go, and then you can go up too. Thank you. But yeah, something like here. Let's. Oh, pen's over here today. Let's go over back into here, and then see if I can figure out what I want to do a little better. So we've got his head up in here. He's looking that way-ish. We want him kind of hunched over. With the legs all tucked in. I'm just the greatest artist on the planet Earth. Yeah, I think something like this will be what we're kind of going for. Now we can have him tinkle. We can make him tinkle. Yeah, something like that. And then he's got his collar shit going on. I'm pretty pleased with how that should look anyway, I think. If I can effectively do it in the pixel art, that's the ultimate question, is it not? Yeah, we'll start with the body. I didn't add that color to the palette, but whatever, I'll accept that. He's gonna be. Nah, that's a little too much. That's not enough. Okay. I'm gonna start with his legs, I think. That'll just make my life easier. So, it's all balled up. Gonna be kinda tiny. can make that a little bigger. Or lower, I should say. I hate when that happens. I don't know why that does happen like that, but it happens frequently and it's quite irritating. So boom. And the dog is being a naughty boy. I'm gonna have to go deal with him in a moment and figure out what his problem is exactly. Okay, so those be legs. Let's change this to legs. Then body. We want it behind the legs. Okay. Man, I think that'll sufficiently sufficeify for that, I believe, anyway. Who the hell knows? Again, anybody in there has any suggestions, I'm all ears. Constructive criticism is always good. I think he's a little fat looking. He's got like a wintry coat thing on, okay. Yeah, I think that'll do all right. Sorry, I'm just gonna lose my camera for a second here, guys, and just make sure everything is cool with this doggy. And you'll be able to see the reference. Maybe I should leave it off for the most part so you guys can see that stuff better. I'll have to make a proper layout for this where my camera's not in the way. Speak of the devil, and the dog shall appear. Let's, do you guys want to say hi to Ducky? Hello, Ducky. Say hello, you big goofball. What are you doing? What, you went outside? That's big fuck yes he does. Alright, I'll be back in a second, guys. Apologies. Okay, he is outside. So we'll see what's going on with him in a second. Whoa, why'd that zoom out so much? Interesting. Yeah, let's leave my camera off for a second. Doge, how's it going, dude? Thanks for lurking and hanging out, man. I hope you are having a good day, bud. But I will have to go get my doggy once he starts barking, and it has begun. Good lord, the barking beast. Yo, Jason, my dude. Look at those emotes, baby. That's the shit right there. That's the good stuff. The new Jason emotes. Whoa, did they change? What got it? Okay. Boom, 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 boom. My favorite one, eating this fucking battered sausage. That's too good, man. It's too good. It's too good, buddy. How's your day been so far, Jason? I hope you're having a good one. Battered sausage for the win. Oh, grinding the Tony Hawk trophies. Nice. How's that going, man? I take it you're probably close to getting them all, as you are a trophy-hunting madman. But yeah, so far I think the Otacon's going okay. Not 100% pleased with the body, so I might just ignore the body for now. Focus on the legs. Not yet. There's a lot. Well, hey, at least there's a lot for you to get. I know you love your trophy hunting. So yeah, for now I think we'll just focus on the legs and try and make the legs look decent. I'm relatively certain, now that I think about it, I don't have any pictures of his legs. So I'm gonna get some reference imagery of his legs. Otacon. See what kind of pants he's wearing. It's just jeans? We should probably slap this in there too, but I don't want it to look too much like that, because that's just not what we're going for, is recreating exactly. We're putting my own spin. Oh, there's a good one. Okay. Copy image. Back to Leonardo. Control V. Oh, hey, look at that. Okay. You come down over here, little Otacon. And he's got some jeans by the looks of it. So I'm cool with that. Oh yeah, forgot to start this too. I set up a community challenge here, so y'all can dump your points, and then we'll play the atrocious piece of shit that is left alive when we hit the goal. So starting that up now. Bing, there we go. Oh, that was quick. Goddamn. Thank you, Jason. Thank you so much, man. Okay, let's focus on the leggies. So, yeah, we'll replace colors here. Shift R from this to, I guess, gray. We'll slap on my background as well here. Boom. Shift R from thing to. Oh, that's perfect. Nice. Convenience. Okay. And then the leggies or the feet. He's got some kicks on, some nice sneakers. Alright, we'll fix those up. Just boing. Wingle. We don't need that big for this. Now let's see if I had the same issue I always have when I do feet. I make them way too fucking big. So that seems like it'll be all right. So we can shade these a bit. Oh wait, it's got some white like stripes on them. So we'll try and slap those in without having it look like poop. That's not a good symbol. Let's pretend that didn't just happen. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do, pig. That'll do. One can stay darker for now. Actually, you know what? Let's do this. And then we can add black. Oops. Black kind of highlight dealio, I don't know. Don't ask me, guys. I don't know what I'm doing. Who's texting me? I'm getting it texted. And they do got stripes on the inside, too. So let's put some more stripes on the inside. I don't know if that, it doesn't look horrendous, but those shouldn't be all the way down there. What just happened? Oh, you see what just happened. Everything's under control. Boom. You're broke now? Oh shit, well thank you so much for contributing to the challenge, my dude. I can't lie, I'm kind of excited to play that game in the same vein in which I was excited to play fucking Metal Gear Survive. It'll be interesting nonetheless, that is for sure. So we're on that here. Let's make it a little darker along this section. We can do this too. Okay.
The sky up above and think, what am I?
You know what? I don't know if I want all that black on the back foot. I don't think I do.
And
That's just not working the way we want it to here. Boom, boom, boom. That looks a little better. Yeah, I'm not happy with that body, so we're gonna completely restart the body. Let's boom. I'm relatively pleased with the legs, and we can shade them, darken them up a bit. Actually, what colors did I use here? That might prove more difficult than anticipated. Hold on a second. Like that, I suppose. Reverse the shade. So, like back there. We should lose the blacks, I think, in there. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing, y'all. Let's just see what this does overall. It's probably gonna look weird. Why is that not darkening that area? Oh, we're on. I'm confused. Okay. Hold on. Looks like I'm gonna shade more manually because I kind of fucked up. That'll work. Why can't each of us in the world ever see best things in life are free? Little sounds of laughter, a warm hug, a smile, a kiss from you. This, that, there, okay. Oh, yes. You know what? I'm just going to move that back over there because I keep going to place it over here. Thought it would be better having it over on the right, but apparently I just can't even keep up with that. Okay. Sorry, I'm just kind of looking at this to see what's up. I think it looks decent. Oh, God, I'm sorry, guys. Really need a mic. I can't bitch smack. I think that's okay. I think. I don't know. It's kind of hard to say. Is this color the same as... No, it's a little darker. So we'll... Yeah, okay. All right. I think that's semi-decent here, I think. Anyway, it's hard to say, I don't know. Yeah, so far it's going all right here. I also set up a new thing that people can redeem as well to choose what I will be making on the next time I do a pixel art practice stream. I intend on at least doing one of these a week. I would like to. And each stream will be start to finish. We'll finish the character in this stream so that on the next one we won't have to come back at all. And we can just do whatever people want to see next. At some point I do plan on doing Guts. But whatever gets redeemed today will be the next one. And I tweaked the prices of everything because I realized all my channel point prices were a little too high. Like, my sound alerts should not have been in the hundreds. That takes hours for you guys to earn that shit, so made it a little cheaper. Oh yeah, and just so y'all know too, I've been feeling like shit today. So if I have to take off to go upchuck, I apologize. I hopefully I won't. I had some Pepto and I'm hoping that's gonna make me feel a little better, but I've been queasy today. Been a queasy boy. Alright, so let's do the body again. We should probably do this in a different color that's a little more visible. Let's use blue for now. Boom. Yeah, that seems a little more accurate, I think. Yeah, that's better. That's better. Let's make that the classic white color. We'll start with just straight white so that we can shade it and get all the details in relatively simple fashion. Okay, so he's got like a collar thing and it splits into blue down there. So how would this look? Something along the lines of something like so, I'm thinking. Let's just go for it. Something like that. And then we need some fleshy color for the neck area. And then it goes to blue. It's kind of a darkish blue. We'll do the mid one first. Bing, 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 bing. Hey, that actually looks half decent. Would you look at that? Fuck yeah, sweet. Oh, I forgot to turn my camera back on. Sorry, dudes. Flip that shit back on now. Or not. There we go. Now it's on. That looks alright. Maybe his legs need thinning out a little bit or adjusting. Move the legs around. Be sure to give Otacon a big, Badonka schlong. Oh, Jesus. I don't think we'll be doing that, but alright. How's it going, Smooth? Thanks for dropping in, buddy. Yeah, I think that's a little better. The puddle of his isn't piss, just him ejaculating. Nice, dude. Fucking gross. You're okay? Well, okay's better than bad, dude. Hope you're doing all right. I guess we'll slap arms on. Arms. His arms will be white too, but again, we'll do them in like blue so I can see them a bit better currently. The arms need to be in front of the legs. Oh, to make that a little bigger. Yeah, that's okay. Yeah, no, I don't think he is either, Doge. You were playing Pro Skater 1 and 2, made a bet with Jason regarding it? Ooh, what sort of bet might that be? I'm curious. Oh, good lord. I think that'll do. Now we can make the arms white. If I plan in the game before him, I get to make him watch whatever movie? Oh lord. Oh lord. Where's his weak head start? Yeah, what movie are you planning? I'm curious. Oops. Okay. Do I not have the right tool selected? I did not. There we go. Zoom out. That'll do, that'll do. And we can turn some of this stuff into just his handy poos. Yeah, okay. Relatively pleased with that so far. The Irishman is among us, so you will not say. Oh, man. It's gonna be something evil, isn't it? I don't know if I'm happy with the feet. I'm also thinking I should maybe put the feet on a separate layer. I think I'm gonna do that. Yeah, let's do that. Hopefully this will work. I don't think it will. I always select things on the wrong layer and then it just doesn't want to work for me. Go to legs. Okay, it worked. Good. Control C. Delete. Shoes. Control V. There we There we go. Okay. So now we can move these around and tweak them if we need to. Move him down a little bit. Yeah, that's all right. That's all right. Told you we'd have a weak head start because you haven't played yet. Oh, he's just dicking around. Okay. You'll beat him. I believe in you, Jason. What does Jason get if Jason wins? Does he get to pick the movie? Or is this a one-sided bet? Okay. I was really hoping the headband would help with this, but it still hurts. Man, Jason, give me glasses hacks. How do you prevent your headset from fucking digging your glasses earpiece into your fucking skull? Because it hurts so bad, dude. It's driving me insane. Like, I have this huge lump there, too. It's all red. It hurts like a son of a bitch, man. There must be a glasses hack. Please. Please give me glasses hack, guys. Like, yesterday, when I was playing Silent Hill, I even had, like, a little makeup pad thing in there. Didn't help. I thought for sure this would. Didn't help. You just ignore it? Oh, man. So I'm just gonna have to get used to it, aren't I? Fuck. It hurts like shit, and it gives me a fucking headache. It's very unfortunate. Yeah, let's have a look at the reference images for a second here, just... And again, please, any constructive criticism is more than welcome. I think his legs need to be higher up. Or his torso needs to be moved further down. Or like... So he's like sitting on his butt and not doing the Asian squat. Let's move these legs up, shall we? See if that doesn't. Oh, we'll need to move the shoes with him. Yeah, that's okay, I guess. That'll work. I think the legs will need to be extended downwards, so let me hide some of these layers here so I can see the legs better. I think if I just do something like this should... Nah, I'm gonna have to manually do it, because that's just not gonna look good. Yeah, that's what my other buddy told me too, and now Jason has said it, and now you, so that's 3 for 3, telling me to just bear with it. So I guess I gotta get used to it. Laughs in visual superiority. Fuck you, Smooth. Fuck you. Yeah, something's funky. Yeah, we definitely need to make these legs come down further, so... Let me get my pen. I think that's even a little better like that. Just makes a little more sense. I think, anyway. It's hard to say. I be learning. That's why this series is called Pixel Practice, because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. You know, we should shade the arms and stuff, I guess. Actually, let's do the body first. Although we can't really see a whole lot of the body, so maybe we shouldn't bother with the body. What's happening here? Yeah, we'll do the arms. BS. Did I lock it? I always end up accidentally locking it. X. Looking all right, I think. Any limit on the art subject other than SFW? Nope. I'll try whatever people suggest. Cries in blind. Oh, there you go. Nice. I didn't even know you could do that. That's pretty sweet. The body. We can shade this a little bit as well. That don't look good. Maybe if we continue to make it even darker, but I think that's the darkest, isn't it? No, it's not. Good. Okay. Nah. That's all right there. Okay, what's the next subject then? Should Make That Redemption allow you to put text in it? Can you do that? I don't even know how to do that. I didn't even see that as an option when I was creating it, but I will most certainly do that if that is doable. Well, what's your plan for the next one there, Smooth? What would you like to see done? A I'm still here, guys. Worry not.
Uh-oh. We have a conundrum occurring here. I've lost my piece. Oh, there it is. We're good. Everything's under control. Star Platinum? Which, you'll have to send me a pic on Discord of that. I can't remember which one that is. I know that's a stand, right? Is that Jotaro's stand? That'll probably be a fucking pain in the ass, but that's why we're calling it pixel practice. We gotta practice. Oro, oro, oro. Yeah, dude. Yeah, it is Jotaro's? Okay, cool. Yeah, we'll give that one a shot for sure. The purple one, you say? Okay. I do like me purple. Purple is good stuff. Let me go in here onto the body and lose that. Bing. You got a shade down here. We'll take all this. X. It's already looking pretty decent for what I was going for. I can't lie, guys. I'm pretty pleased with this so far here. It's basic and simple, but it looks like Otacon, I think. Does it not? I don't know, guys. You'll have to tell me. Y'all shall be the judges. Let's tweak his hair a bit. He's kind of got like a... I got a thing going on with the hair over here. Well, that didn't really work the way I wanted it to now, did it? Needs more schlong? Oh my goodness. Well, unfortunately, that won't be happening smooth. The shoes need some shading, I guess. Ooh. What color did I do these? Okay, cool. S. Now this isn't really shading it, is it? Let's that just goes straight to black. Well they are black shoes, are they not? I don't know. Let's see what it looks like. Nah, I'm not pleased with that. Okay, I should do this so that they're the same. Take this, do that up there, and then we can make this one a little darker right along there. That should look a little better anyway, I believe. Kind of put a little highlight, maybe that'll help it make it pop and look a little nicer. Yeah, that doesn't look horrible. Although this one, oops. There we go. Yeah, it's not awful. Well, I can't lie, don't really know what more to do for it. We'll just start cluttering it up, making it look funky. Let's lose the background and see what it looks like. Yeah, he looks all right. That's a little Otacon, dude. That's a little Otacon. Well, we gotta put, I purposely made yellow in here so we could put piss underneath of him. So I guess we'll put some piss underneath them. I gotta move everything down a bit. And then we'll start with the lightest one and make it darker, I guess. Body. It's gotta be behind everything, right? Yeah, so. PP. D. Actually, maybe he should be put up a bit. So that the P can be kind of below him a little bit. Make this look less silly. He peed a lot, guys. He took a big old pee. S. Like, this shit isn't supposed to take long. I want to do it quick and fast and get these done. I don't know. What do y'all think? What more need be done? Because, like, with the pixel art stuff, if you just try and add too much detail, it just doesn't look good. Like, it just ends up, you know, looking all fucked up. Like, by no means is this perfect, but I'm pretty happy you did that in, what, hour and 20 minutes? That makes me pretty happy. We could try animating it, but I don't know exactly what I'd do or how it would not look bad, because I really need to practice animation. Maybe I'll make that like a separate part of the series where we go back and animate pictures we like that we've done. I don't know, guys. I don't know. I'm pretty happy with the Otacon here, I can't lie. Like, it's nothing special, it's nothing fancy, but it's Otacon looking a little spooked. Although I do want him looking more spooked. How can we get a better expression on his face? This is the ultimate question. What fucking layer did I do that on? I hate when I do that. I did that on his hair layer. Are you serious? Baldacon. Baldacon. Actually, that kind of Does that look more like he's like frowning? Like he's like, oh, I'm scared. I don't know. I honestly don't know. Maybe we could add some like eyebrows to it or something. How do I want to do that? Boom. Guess we'll do it. Try and do it with the shade brush. That pixel there on his hair needs to go. See, several of these do. I'm pretty happy with that. I don't know. Maybe we'll leave her there. Good, nice short form one for the first one. And I think it turned out looking like Otacon. Please do tell. I would love to hear your thoughts and stuff. That is the point of this whole thing, so that I can get better at doing this shit. Because I would love to continue doing this and maybe even do commissions for people and stuff. Make stuff for you guys' Twitch channels. I would love to do that. Like, I'll show you what I've been working on for Jason's. I haven't done a whole lot with it. But, let me save this just in case I accidentally delete it. Where did I put it? Did I put it in practice? Yeah, Keanu, Jason 1. So yeah, I was doing this for Jason because the leaf pile emote he has, I actually made that for him too. So I figured doing something silly like this might be kind of cool. Now, obviously, that's very basic. I did that quickly. I want to have the leaves flying around and rustling as he pops out. And when it's exported, he'll be going up and then back down. So it won't just be like that. But yeah, that's kind of what I'm going for. But again, Jason didn't ask for this. So I was just doing it because I thought it'd be fun. But yeah, if he does like it, you guys might see it pop up on his channel at some point. Although I don't know if the pixel art stuff would really suit his channel or, you know, be his thing for his channel. But maybe one day we'll see. Who the heck knows? Who the heck knows? Yeah, that's a scared looking little Otacon. I think that's okay. I'm thinking the next time we do this too, I'll crank it up to 128 by 128 instead of 64, so we can try and get more detail in these things. Because technically he's pretty small, like he's only like fucking 48 or something. So I can't math. I don't know how to math. I think 48. Yeah, he's only like 48 pixels tall. Slide him down a bit. But yeah, I kind of dig that. Let's save it again. Let's export it as PNG. We'll put it to 400% so it's not tiny, tiny, tiny. Let's see where it's going to go. Episode 1, Otacon. Perfect. Okay. Export. Yes. And then we can add that to the... I intend to add most of the drawings we do in this series too to like the Be Right Back and the Stream Starting Soon pages. So then like it'll slowly fill up and just have a bunch of the artwork we do that you guys pick for me to draw. But I'm pretty happy with that. No, it's a short one, but that's kind of what I want to do. Have them nice and easy and short. And again, by no means is it perfect, but I think it looks pretty good for what we've done here, although there's always things to be tweaked. Yeah, like that. I already like that a little better. Beauty. Beauty, guys. Fucking sweet. But yeah, I plan on uploading. I'm gonna probably download and edit the video, make it kind of time lapsey. But I plan on uploading these this series to YouTube as well. So if you guys haven't subscribed to me on YouTube yet, I would appreciate that a lot. That'd be cool. Not that I post a whole lot on there. It's usually just dumb little clips of stuff that I record with the NVIDIA highlight thing, and my mic never gets picked up because it defaults to the wrong mic always for some reason. So most of the time, my audio isn't even working. Well, my voice, I mean. But, yeah, I plan on making a little series out of this. I was very inspired by this guy called Adam. I don't know how to pronounce his last name, but his, like, channel name is Adam C. Yunis, Younis. I'm assuming that's how you pronounce it, Yunis. If it's not how you pronounce it, sorry, Adam. But he does pixel art for his video game that he's working on, which looks amazing. He's been working on it for years. And he does a lot of tutorials for this program I'm using. And he also uses this Leonardo program, this awesome drawing program. And no shit, I went out and bought it because of him. Because, like, dude, it's so good. Like, and I'm completely ripping the dude off. Like, he does basically the same thing with his background colors on the, like, I'm literally, like, if he saw this, he'd probably be like, oh, Jesus Christ, someone else is ripping me off again. But, like, man, he's just so inspiring, like, literally. And this program, this is, like, one of the best drawing programs I've ever used. Like, it's just wonderful. All sorts of awesome hotkeys, so you can do, like, quick ruler lines and stuff like that. One of my favorite things in here, actually, which I don't use a whole lot, but I'm sure I will, but it's the fucking circle tool. The coolest circle tool I've seen. Yes, I am a shill, there's no doubt. The coolest circle tool I've seen in, like, any fucking drawing program. So you move it where you want it, right? That's the center. And then you can drag it and, you know, make it an ellipse or a perfect circle, whatever. And you just, literally, you don't even, it doesn't matter where you put your cursor, but you just boom. And then boom, it's like a compass. It's so sick. And then you can just move it. And then you can kind of just do stuff like this and make pretty interesting looking patterns very easily with it. Like, it's just such a powerful program. It's called Leonardo. You can get it on the Microsoft store. That's where I got it, or you can buy it from their website. And it's really neat. It's got what they call an infinite canvas. So, like, this page, this Otacon page, will not just be Otacon in the future. It will also have the so for the next one, I guess we can set up a layout and get reference images for it for next time. Although I probably should do that in the stream itself, shouldn't I? Pixel practice. Number 02. Star Platinum. Boom. Should you change stream title? No, I'm not going to be doing it right now. I'm just kind of was showing you guys this program. I'm actually going to probably call her quits here, to be honest with you. Because I want to keep this series, like, you know, only like an hour or two long each time we do it. I don't want to spend too much time on them, but I want to complete them. And I think we pretty much have done all we can do here without overburdening it and, like, just making it have too much going on. I don't really know what else to add. If you've got suggestions, by all means, I'm all ears. We can mess around for a little while longer and tweak things and stuff. But, like, I don't know if there's a whole lot more to